Minutes. Cuckoo, go in and see if Jessie's working. I don't have time for her flirty chit-chat right about now.
From the episode, well, Bane. This episode introduces us to the titular character, the man who vows to break the bat. If chemically engineered Venom in order to become super strong. Well, in the climax of the episode, Batman breaks Bane's Venom tube, causing an obscene amount to enter his bloodstream to a grotesque size. All the while, his veins and eyes are popping out while he screams in pain.
Collectibles! Action pose!
Wow, I bet you're handy in the kitchen. We never met toys so cool. They're not toys. They're collectibles. Action pose! Ah!
And we don't hang out with cute!
Hopefully, Batman unplugs the tubes. But for a moment there, it seemed like we were about to witness an overdose on screen. Our last moment comes from the episode in which the Joker unleashes a toxin into the Gotham City Harbor that causes all the fish to mutate into a Joker fish with a big toothy smile. Turns out the chemical is non-lethal to humans, and the Joker simply wishes to trademark the fish and gain a percentage over all that are sold. A worker at the harbor tells